Hello, we're going to be demonstrating muscle energy for an internal rotator imbalance. So we've checked the range of motion bilaterally and we found that our patient has a restrictive barrier externally rotating his leg. So we're going to engage that restrictive barrier using a direct and active technique. So we're going to externally rotate the patient's leg to the restrictive barrier at the feather's edge, and then we're going to ask our patient to internally rotate his thigh against our hand. So can you go ahead and do that? We're going to hold it there for 3 to 5 seconds. And then we're gonna ask him to relax. We're gonna wait for the post-isometric relaxation, and we're gonna take the patient to the new feather's edge, engaging the restrictive barrier, and repeating this technique 3 to 5 times. We're then gonna take the patient back to a position of function and check for any tissue changes or improved range of motion.